you food. I take you into my home. And this is how you repay me? By stealing?
We wouldn't steal from you. We'd never do such a thing.
And now you insult me by lying.
What?
One of you has stolen from me.
Benjamin. The favored one.
I didn't take it.
Arrest him.
For what you have done, you will be punished.
Someone put it in there. Ow, stop.
Take me instead. I beg you.
No. Take me.
Take me. Take me.
No, you can't.
Take me.
Take any of us, Your Grace. But please, let the boy go.
You would sacrifice yourselves for a half-brother who's spoiled by your father?
Yes.
Why? Why should you care if I take him? Beat him, make him a slave.
Because I will not make my father suffer again.
Again? What do you mean, again?
Our brother was not killed by wolves. We were blinded by jealousy and sold him into slavery. For 20 years we have lived with that guilt. We can't go back without the boy. My father could not bear it a second time. And neither could we. If anyone is to be punished, it should be us.
I will not harm any of you, or our father. I am your brother, Joseph.
Joseph? I can't believe
you get here.
How can it be?
Joseph?
I have so much to tell you, so many questions to ask.
Joseph, can you ever forgive us?
I already have. Can you forgive me for thinking I was some miracle from God?
But you are a miracle. God sent you to save our family and all of Egypt, and you did.
Osana, please, I'd like you to meet my brothers.
Osana, welcome.
It's an honor.
You will join me here, all of you, with your families.